Hello viewers, welcome to Kitchen Tips. Today I'm going to show you how to use a pressure cooker more efficiently. First tip would be to fill the water in the pressure cooker just enough and don't overfill, because otherwise when the pressure or the steam is coming out, a lot of water will come out of the nozzle. Second tip would be to place your rubber ring properly into the lid, because if you don't do this, sometimes if the ring is loose, then when you close the pressure cooker there might be some opening or a gap, and this will allow extra steam to come out from one side, or the cooker can even burst. So the third tip would be, if you place the cooker on high flame, it does not mean the food will cook faster. Initially, just to get the steam or the pressure going in the cooker, you can place it on high flame. So once the steam comes out, then you can reduce the flame to a steady flame, and then you can cook the food. And also make sure that only when the steam comes out, you have to place your weight. By following all these tips, you can ensure that your pressure cooker will have a longer life. If you have any tips that you would like to share it with us, send it to food@venthanotech.com, and also follow us on Facebook.